this shattering emotional experience that takes its place with the screen's most distinguished classics, that dares explore uncharted realms of exciting wizardry, that will ignite a storm of controversy with its strength and candor.
How old were you when you first let a man make love to you? Next, who was he? Next, how did you feel at the time? Next, how did you feel afterward? What did you feel? What did you think? Were you pleased, frightened, ecstatic, disgusted? What did he say? What words did you speak? That's what I want to know. Now, tell me. Now, now, all of it.
Robert Bloch, author of Psycho, creates a new masterpiece of suspense. The Cabinet of Caligari. Starring Glynis Johns, a girl alone in a house of terror. And Dan O'Herlihy as Caligari.
Spying, peeping, it's cowardly, vicious. I was completely vulnerable in my bath.
My bath, my house, my sphere. And you are my guest.
Guest? We both know I'm a prisoner. Behind locked gates.
Psycho had it. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde had it. Rebecca had it. And now the Cabinet of Caligari brings a new, shocking impact to the screen.
What are you thinking now? Tell me now. What are you feeling? Tell me now, now. Look at me. What does it feel like not to have any feeling? Go ahead. Look at me. I wish the whole house were here, all of them, not to see me, to see you.
You may loathe him, acclaim him, accept him, reject him, but you'll talk about Caligari for months to come.